Message to all my hoopers. Some of y'all are scared to lift because you're afraid that it's gonna mess up your shot. All of the elite shooters in the league, they're lifting weights. The way to lift and not mess up your shot is factoring different methods of training. So yes, we have hypertrophic lifts that lead to muscle gains, strength gains, everything like that, but also we're factoring in mobility lifts with the weights and resistance weights to build long, durable muscles. So without further ado, let's get into it. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Brandon Beloti, aka Beloti 44, coming at you with another video. Spam the fuzz up in the comment section. I told you we up all 2023. I got my teammate Mike here with me. I'ma drop his channel in the description. Make sure y'all go subscribe. About to hit a slight little shoulder, back, and bicep day today. Y'all see we got the sleeper build merch on today, you feel me?
All right, so we starting off with a superset off rip. Lateral raises, front raises, and then rear delt flies. 4x12 each direction. Getting them shoulders activated early, and I'm not gonna lie, my shoulders was on fire after this. You see, we already sweating. Mike done had to take his hoodie off already, but it's all good. We knocking out 4 sets of these. After this, we moving on to a seated military press.
Knock this out. What Cranny saying is just a bar. It's lightweight. I'm good. I got it.
Bro, move. Not gonna lie, I was feeling myself on these presses, bro. But we had 2 sets of 8s here before we move on to a standing press.
Got to put some more weight on that. Feeling a little too light. Now we're moving that into a standing press. It's gonna turn into a little bit of a push press. We're gonna capitalize off of a little bit of momentum, get the legs involved, make sure the core is staying tight the whole time, strengthening the posterior chain and the back. She say it's just the bar, but this feel like a lot more than the bar.
I'm not gonna lie, it started getting bad for me because this standing press was way harder than the seated press. We only had 2 sets of 5, but when you start involving the posterior chain, it gets bad. It gets bad. I was trying my hardest to keep our form straight.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Last one. Good work. Oh, this is the thing where you could. Oh, that is tough. You know, where you could pull the, as soon as you pull the weight off, it falls back, and then you could, you feel me? You
want. What the fuck are you talking about?
What I like to do, I like to knock out all the hypertrophic lifts first, and then towards the end, start factoring in resistance bands, and then the mobility stuff.
I'm not gonna lie, this is how you know I ain't never been to no real bodybuilding gym before, because I'm amazed by the littlest things. But we had 3 sets of 10 on these barbell rows.
You got that. No. Put that back on.
I'm not gonna lie, Mike was low-key getting me you to got hear, that. Because I feel like he really could hear me, and he just wasn't trying to hear me. I'm talking about.
I know he heard me. He pretending like he listening to music something. I know he heard me. He could have did the weight. Don't bounce. Control it. All right, now you're doing this. What I want you to do, bend a little bit more, pause. Up. The parade inside my city.
Not gonna lie, I had to up the weight a little bit, but after this, we're moving on to lat pull downs, and we got 2 sets of 15 there.
Better. I got some lat pull downs. All right, forgot, I'm a little tall. You're gonna have to pull this up a little bit. I don't think I'm that tall though. Okay, yeah, I'm not that tall. All right, my legs is nowhere near as big as I thought they were. That was humbling. Not gonna lie, back is low key on fire right now, already. I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. I'm ready to get through this though. Come on, let's go
out on the side. Not gonna lie, the vibes in the gym was there. The vibes was immaculate. I was messing with it.
I like this handle. I mess with it because I could feel some grip strength coming in with the fingers, because it's not one of those handles where you could just grasp it like this, pause.
And we just gonna light our backs on fire with 2 sets of 15 here.
W camera work. Yeah. He gonna come to me after and be like, yo, let me get those clips from the workout. My back feels huge right now.
That second set had me gassed, and I'm not gonna lie, I threw up after this. Okay, I'm lying. I didn't throw up, but I wanted to throw up after this.
The last back exercise, transitioning into arms. If you can't palm a basketball, rope cables is gonna be your best friend. I don't want y'all to grab them down here by the balls. Pause. I don't want y'all to grab these by the knobs. Pause, because that wasn't no better. So you firmly grasp it.
Firmly grasp it.
From the ropes, from the pause. There's no good way to say this. What we're actually gonna do, I need longer, they don't have longer ropes. Two ropes, hold up. Able to get a full range of motion on this. Oh, I found a longer rope.
Mike trying to get his shine on camera, not knowing that I'm mic'd up throughout the whole session, so nobody could hear him. And I don't even care to know what kind of bullshit he was talking about.
Hold up. I want y'all to grab the ropes right above the knobs, pause. But, because I don't want your hands resting on these. All right, Mike, relax. There was no good way to say it. Not only are we working the back and a little bit of the triceps on this, but we're also working grip strength. So if you can't palm a basketball, this is gonna be your best friend.
Yeah, there was no easy way to try to explain this workout, but yeah, 3 sets of 10.
See, I didn't let my hands slide down to the knobs. Engaging the forearms, grip strength. Squeeze at the top of the rep. There you go. Good pace, good pace. Rope cable curls now. Ah. Same thing.
Firmly grasp it.
Not grabbing by the knobs. Slight lean back for full extension.
I'm not gonna lie, I like these a little bit more than dumbbell curls, especially the way that I get my forearms engaged. But nevertheless, we had 3 sets of 10 here.
Whew.
Look at Mike thinking he big dog.
Yo, back up.
Hammer curls into a shoulder press, heavy. 4 sets of 5.
Try not to rock. Moving on to the resistance bands. This is gonna help us build long, durable muscles. Also get some mobility going. Starting off with band pull-aparts. This for the traps, shoulders.
Let's get that upper body mobile and explosive. We had 3 sets of 20 here. Find a hand placement for the right level of tension is key here, but once you find it, go ahead and get explosive with it.
Hold it here, hold it here. Yeah, there you go. There you go. We got mobility pullovers.
2 sets of 12.
A nice light dumbbell. Make a diamond shape with your hands. Now what I like to do, I like to bring my knees up, make sure my core is contracted the whole time, and then bring this as far back as I can, up and squeeze at the top right here. So when y'all wonder how I lift weights, but I don't be stiff, I'll be able to get full extension on my windmills, East Bays, all of that, this is where it comes in.
For all my hoopers out there that's trying to get bouncy and extend that dunk package and everything, upper body contributes into that, all right? I don't just come in here, just do squats, calf raises, and then think that I'm gonna go out and punch it like Zach LaVine, you feel me? You gotta work out your whole body. Dunking, jumping, it's a full body motion. So whoever's telling you, oh, just do squats and calf raises and that'll help you, no, no. It takes more than squats and calf raises, all right? And the proof is in the results.
Y'all know I was just checking his core, but pause just in case.
There you go. All right, so like I said, we're gonna stretch the upper body a little bit, protect the range of motion on the court. So look, I'm gonna line up next to the wall, both arms out, right? You're gonna bring your left arm or whichever the outside arm is to this one. And all you're gonna do, keep the inside arm lined up with the wall. You're gonna bring it up and over, turning at the top. Make sure you're getting a good stretch. Don't overstretch it. If you don't have that range of motion, go as far as you can. Bring it right back. You're gonna feel a little stretch in your shoulders and in your pecs. That's good. Don't go too far. And then with the other arm, after five with the inside arm, with the other arm.
2 sets of 5 each direction.
Come out, slightly turn the upper body, right here. Now I've heard different things like, oh, stretching kills your gains. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know whether it's true or not, but what I do know is that I stretch. As a basketball player, my gains are not my number one priority. Yes, I do want to get bigger, I want to get stronger, but I got to be able to play and have freedom and range of motion in my shoulders, all my joints on the court. If you think stretching kills your gains or whatever, maybe we're sacrificing just some high-tech bit of stuff they got going on here so that we can be productive on the court. We're gonna finish with some core. Got screwdrivers. So you're gonna hold your body weight up here, bring your knees up, twist on the way down, both ways. We're not just dropping our legs and back and forth. It's slow and controlled the whole time. Slow and controlled.
Two sets of 20.
Mm-hmm. Slow and controlled, slow and controlled. There you go. All right, quick pump check, quick pump check. Don't laugh, I don't know how to pose. I ain't no bodybuilder. But at the same time, you know, I got a couple poses in the vault, not really. this is why I play basketball. Bodybuilding is different, they got it. I can't do it. 6'4", 205, well really 207, but trying to get to 210, but stay lean in the process because we want to be athletic and explosive. Okay, 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 Mike. Okay. Yes, sir, Mike. All right, y'all, that's it for today's video. Make sure y'all give my boy Mike a sub. I'm dropping his channel in the description below. Make sure y'all cop the Sleeper Build merch. Generation 2 of merch is out. I know the vibes for me is peace, love, and happiness to everybody. Make sure you hit that like button. Leave a comment on what y'all want to see on the channel next. For the love of God, please subscribe. We up all 2023. Big Lottie gang. Falls up. We out.